Day 21, and what is going on now? Okay, I guess I find... I guess I have to press A on every single one and hope they're all trainers. Just surf that away real quick. So I gotta assume the last one in the path, or at least the middle one's the gym leader. I thought I was going right in it for a second. At least the trainers only have one Pokemon, so this is gonna be a breeze. Maybe I'll stay under level 70. Bit in between those two. Three and a Bulbasaur? What? Poison, I guess, yeah. But still, it's just grass. Alright. You got a Venusaur too in there? This thing might actually let it hit. Never mind. 21 levels above will do that. Alright, now I got a choice. We're gonna say... this is a trainer. Never mind. Looks like I'm skipping a trainer this time. I guess I've all had five. Why am I surprised? And she's gonna be annoying right off the bat. Good boy. Put her down. We try again, and we're gonna snap out of confusion right here. Missed? Alright, how's one turn off? Gonna heal again? Nope. Oh, my defense is low. So low. Freezing. I think we're just gonna surf that. all we needed. Let's try out a Blizzard. Nice. Keep going, keep going. Not far enough. I'm slower. All these stat decreases, but they're not attacking at all. She's only got two more. What's the Surf do? More than Blizzard, that's interesting. And here's the Venomoth that gave me problems last time. Even though it was a different gym leader. Not a fan of Double Team, but it doesn't matter. That's a bit more than I wanted. We're gonna try again though. Is finally an attack. And now I'm poisoned. Please just end it here. Please. Nice crit. Love it. Alright, that was an easy day 21. Hopefully day 22 is just as easy.